Oi, kids. Today, we're going to jail. Welcome to 9 Man Year Prison Simulator, where I immediately turned down the volume of a bunch of things. So, as usual with the old games I do for first impressions, I got a key for this game free from the devs in order to do this video. So there's your disclosure there, FTC. Don't send me to prison too. We got this going on, and we're gonna go in. Choose a name for your facility, max 32 characters. The Git Cage. We'll go to the prisoner creator. You can choose the appearance of your convicts. Oh, he's gonna have the biggest nerd here. Alright, we got Gordon Freeman in here.
Who, man?
Alrighty. Let's just see how much the random boys can do. We speak in similes here. Every single one of them. The gang creator, you choose who joins one of the three gangs. You can choose a symbol for each gang. Alright. Gang customization. Black Mesa. We got Black Mesa, the Squid Kid. You know what? I'm just gonna leave that. The squirrel with the fucking dragon. I love that. Alright, I think we're gonna get into the proper meat of the game. It's the prison yard. Baked Games presents. Your eyes and mouth were pink! The texture is gone! Why are you standing there? Okay, there is a lot of stuff going on there. A lot of it I didn't quite get why we just... Okay, why was he just standing there with the fire extinguisher with the fire right in front of you? Put out the bloody fire! Jeez! Welcome to Prison Simulator to follow up to okay. Main task, carry out the routines assigned to you for the day. Check the journal by pressing J. React to the prisoner's bad behavior. And between routines, you can use your free time to enjoy the fun of it. During your free times, you can relax by playing minigames and whatnot. Holy crap, holy sh... Okay, controls. Mouse sensitivity down. Immediately. Oi, git. I'm the newbie, yep. You're Richard, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. Things are like prison. Yeah. So I'm out of prison and people do prison like things. Riot? No, I haven't. A few months ago there was a big riot. Prisoners managed to open all their cells and were trying to take over the facility. It was exactly the day after the new officer arrived. You would think, what an unlucky guy to have the riot the next day after starting on duty. But turns out there was the prisoners who were the unlucky ones. That guy was like a one-man army, or like a John Wick from that action movie where a bad guy killed his cat. Good reference, fine. He managed to end the riot almost alone. And a few days after that, there was a blackout and he saved the day again. That was a great guy. Alright, why be noisy? This is your primary tool of direct force. You can kill with it, but you can pacify the problem. Prisoner, you could kill someone with a nightstick if you really wanted to. It would cause a bit of damage if you kept swinging it. Swing it harder, swing it harder, swing it harder! Alright. Your brother was going to join the army, but he took our dad's gun and shot himself in the knee. We're jumping.
Do you think this is funny?!
New guy, can you sound so unenthused? Wow, it's great to know that our warden doesn't give a shit. How are you feeling, nervous? Nah, I'm good. Confidence is really important. I'm more confident than you. Mr. Warden, now let's get back to business. is your duties for today. You can check them in your journal. You can read what I'm working map where you should go first. And after each routine, you have free time, so you can rest a bit or check out the facility or just relax. Checking attendance, all right. I'm assuming this is to check attendance. Holy crap, you can sprint. Is a fight going on behind me? All right. So, I've ticked two guys so far, I think. All right, I ticked you and I ticked Golden. Boop, 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 boop. It's 15. Jim Dunkle. Where's Jim Dunkle? Ah, you get out of here. Roll call. All right. I mean, dude's got a piss. Okay, you know what? I'm at a prison. I need to be good at dealing with the gits. I'm gonna get better at beating people up by doing strength training. I'll get it. All right. I need 12 reps of this, everyone. Tacka, tacka, tacka. You can hear the tacker of the keyboard, can't ya? That means it's working right. Plus 20 stamina. Right, cool. Redundant. Hostile searching room. I am speed! Okay. Alright. You can't really reclose those like that. Alright. How is it checked? Put it down up here. Alright. This is actually more in depth than I expected. You probably get really good at this. Okay. Everything done. Everything done! I actually sort of like how in-depth it's getting with some of this stuff. Individually checking every single package and every single item in the package. Hello? We're done everything, yep. Done for today, level up. Oh, it'll only let me click it if I'm looking at a prisoner, alright. Wonder if I can accidentally account for a prisoner multiple times. Alright, let's try and speedrun this check. Man. Alright. What's the time? I don't have much. Not even sorry. Alright. Go bring along Gordon Freeman. Okay. So I guess I'm only taking the one git. You're an aggressive thief. You are being escorted to the workshop, Mr. Freeman. I hope you are ready to make up for what you did wrong in Black Mesa. And how badly you fucked up stopping the Combine. You come in. Give him a hammer. Get over there, use your hammer. How are you doing, Richard? I mean, you don't look busy. What's the matter? Nothing. Why aren't you working? What do you think you're doing? Don't scare me like that. You're up to something. Better go now. Yeah, I knew it's gonna cause a lot of issue. Alright, I'm just standing here with my club out. You talk a lot, Mr. Freeman. It's not like you. Alright, what do you think you're doing?
I come to him about donuts and soon.
You have everything you need out of your workspace. Get back to work. Get back to it.
You're moving sack and avatana to pana.
Build that store. When the minimum time is reached, you can call people to assembly by choosing a rally command. You also work and let them work overtime. It will give you more money. All right. Rally.
You're not the gun down a sonic coin of a finner.
Taking the tools back.
Oh, who am I?
All right.
Gonna pass on the counter to tuna.
Hello, mate. Bringing you back to yourself, Mr. Freeman. Don't worry, there are none of them siren screamy hound things. Just you and me. Shut up! Jeez, I hate them already. Get in there.
You're having sack in Alexana Tupana.
Just shooting range. I want to go there this time. Yeah, there he is. Alright. We have bloody grenade launchers, don't we? Damn. Alright, let's just take the pistol. Alright. Oh, you're really trying to hit him in the right spot, eh? Really trying to aim for the red where he is. There we go. Alright, nice. We got this today, and with that, I'm going to call it for the moment. That was a good... I like this game. There's a lot of depth to it that I didn't expect it to have. You want to check it out? Links in the description. Hope you enjoy. Take care.
Some other videos as well. Bye-bye!